and I think deservedly so, because today is your day. And being a mother to two teenagers, I well know that what a laptop, how crucial and how vital a laptop is to your existence. Also, the sight of Guard of Honor being given to you is extremely amazing and a bit of emotional. Guard of Honor in the past was supposedly for the heads of the states and for the VVIPs. But thank you, Shahbaz Sharif. Today, merit gets Guard of Honor. Certainly, the recognition of merit, it is the recognition of your hard work, your sweat, your toil, and of all those sleepless nights that have gone into the results that have crowned you with these laurels today. And we all have gathered here today to celebrate merit, to celebrate your achievement. And hence, young ladies, we have not given you guns in your hands, we have not given you bombs as has been happening in the past. We have given you the weapon that in the coming times would be mightier and more potent than a nuclear device in terms of its effect and impact on the world. And Nawaz Sharif promises you, inshallah ta'ala, by the grace of the Almighty, he promises you a Pakistan which will be economically robust, educationally strong, and on the defense front, invincible, inshallah ta'ala. And finishing off with my favorite excerpt from Ralph W. Emerson's